Viewers, welcome to Hyderabad Vijayawada Times, and today we are in Base Motors. Sir, hi, Sir Ravi. Yeah, first of all, final match is going on. What is this match, and who is going to win this match?
We organized an inter-school tournament for Children's Day.
Okay.
And for under 12.
Okay.
Total 6 teams has participated, and Meridian, Madhapur, and Hillside Academy.
Okay.
The match is going on now.
The
Meridian won the toss and choose to bat.
Okay, and even B-Sporty, you have trained a lot of kids actually. Now, under 12, I think they are getting ready for international tournaments even too. How is the training going on actually?
So we have a good talent in under 12. We have almost some 4 to 6 players who are really, they can come to the next level.
Okay.
So state team, under 14, like Sachin, Tanvik, Adrit.
Okay.
They have a chance to play for Hyderabad State this year.
Okay. Sir, how you can compare talent of Hyderabad with other states actually? Because lot of awareness have become now, and lot of young talent is coming up, and now we can expect any international players from Hyderabad side.
Sure, definitely, sir. Why not? I mean, you have seen a lot of players starting from Patodi to recent Raidu. They are all from Hyderabad, I can say that.
Okay.
And Vihari also has played for Hyderabad and recently has shifted to Andhra.
Okay.
Now you are seeing his talent. Everything has been learned from Hyderabad.
Okay.
Now they are representing on some conditions. Right? I mean,
okay.
On their own, they have shifted to Andhra, some few players, and they are representing for Andhra right now.
Okay.
But we have immense talent in Hyderabad among the kids. We have good academies, I can say that.
Okay.
So, in coming days, I think we can see most players from Hyderabad representing India.
Okay, so we can see international players from Hyderabad even too.
Hello, that's right.
So definitely, from Telangana, we can expect international players very, very soon. Why? Because, they have got a very young talent, as sir is saying. So definitely, this is a very good occasion of, they are conducting the Children's Day. They are conducting a tournament, and the finals is going on between Meridian School and
Hillside Academy.
So the both are playing. You can see the visuals even too. And thank you, sir, for your valuable time. And definitely, as you are giving a lot of coaching to the students from Telangana, we can expect a very good young talent from Telangana. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. So viewers, you can see all the tournaments the kids are playing over there. And I think this is one of the best B-Sporty. And as sir said that Telangana is 100% all the times. Telangana is having a very good talent, and we are going to rock because we Hyderabadis are very much passionate towards the cricket. So definitely, these young talented guys, we hope these all students will be in international cricket tournament. Thank you very much. This is Pedikeshwar.